Hey guys, welcome to your general reading for Virgo. This is going to be for your September 2024. You can apply this to your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs. So we are going to take a look at what you guys need to know for September, and then we'll finish off the read to see what else you guys need to know, look out for, work on. So apply this to your own unique situations. Keep in mind that these are general messages. Take what resonates and leave the rest behind. If this message didn't resonate with you guys, you may take a look at your other placements. Keep in mind that these are collective messages for the collective Virgo people, not tapping into one specific person's energies in particular. If you're looking for a reading that's tailored specifically to your unique situations and your energies, I suggest you to book a personal reading with me. The link for that is in the description box below. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that you guys get notified on when my new videos post and when I go live. Also, if you guys are interested in following me on TikTok, Instagram, my other YouTube channel that's dedicated solely to my travels, the links for those are in the description box below. Support me on there too. So, tell me about Virgo. What messages do we have for Virgo? What does Virgo need to know for September 2024 for Virgo? The Devil and the Ten of Wands here. Wow. Virgo. Seems like you're letting go of all your burdens here. Any sort of toxic energies that are in and around you or that could be latched onto you here, I just feel like you're letting it go. You're releasing it all. Seems like you guys could be in this energy of like really purifying yourself, you know, releasing, purifying, you know, clearing out. You know, some of you guys could be dealing with, doing energy work where you guys are clearing out your chakras here with the Ace of Pentacles. So one of the things I'm getting here is I feel like whatever you've been holding on to, this has been holding you back from your prosperity here. So I feel like there are new beginnings that are about to happen here for you guys. Okay, so the Ace of Pentacles here and the Knight of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. Seems like you guys are finding your passion here. Finding that inner light, finding that inner guidance here. Some of you guys are overcoming your fears here. Seems like you guys are coming out of the dark night of the soul here, Virgo. So Virgo, this month is a very significant month for you guys. I feel like you guys are definitely coming out of a very dark period in your life here. And I feel like new beginnings are happening, you know? And like I said, there's an opportunity for prosperity for you guys. The Knight of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy, the Moon, Cancer, Pisces energy here, the Hierophant here. So one of the things I'm getting here is I feel like you guys are definitely getting into this more grounded, this more balanced place here. You guys are definitely connecting with the higher power here, connecting with the divine here, okay? Turning to divine or a higher power here for guidance. Tell me the Hierophant here. I mean, some of you guys could be working with a teacher here too, you know, to sort of like help you navigate through this here. We have the Hierophant here and the Tower. Aries Scorpio energy here. Significant changes are happening. Shifts are happening here. Huge paradigm shifts are happening here for you guys, okay? So I do feel like, you know, this is a very significant month for you guys, a significant eclipse season here for you because we are entering eclipse season. The Tower, Aries Scorpio energy, and the Moon here, and also the Ace of Swords. Wow, you guys are definitely finding some sort of clarity here. Having some sort of major breakthrough, having some sort of major aha moment here. Tell me the Knight of Wands here, and also the Eight of Cups, okay? This could be an indication with the Eight of Cups here, you guys are on the right path here. And that I feel like you guys are definitely in this energy of connecting with yourselves emotionally here, and really just connecting with your intuition here and trusting that inner guidance here. The Ace of Pentacles here, and also the Ten of Cups. Wow. Things are about to change in a big way for you guys. You guys are finding fulfillment, happiness here. You guys are finding connections here, or that you guys are reconnecting with people here, that you might have lost touch through this difficult period that you went through here. Two tons here, so things are coming to completion here. You know, cycles are ending here for you guys. We have the Five of Cups and the Ten of Wands. The Devil and the Three of Cups here. Some guys are removing a lot of heaviness here in and around you, such as even friends and family that has been holding you back. You're just letting it all go. And I feel like you guys are definitely experiencing some major changes here. And I do feel like these people might not be supporting you on the journey that you're in here or that you're on. What else do we have for Virgo? What else does Virgo need to know, look out for, work on for September 2024 for Virgo? So we have the Page of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, the Eight of Pentacles here. Okay. And we have the Fool and the Death card. The Fool, Aries energy, the Death card, Scorpio energy. We have the Five of Pentacles and the Two of Wands. Two of Wands here. Seems like you guys are going through a huge transformation here. You guys could also be overcoming obstacles here too when it comes to your finances. Tell me the Page of Cups. Some of you guys could be getting a job offer here where I feel like you guys could be working a lot here. We have the King of Swords and the Page of Cups. We have the Eight of Pentacles here and the Hangman here. Seems like you guys are in this energy of just really surrendering to the process here and just letting things unfold as it should. Some of you guys are going through a period of enlightenment here. Yeah. Some of you guys are feeling like more free, where you guys are not feeling trapped or stuck by this Ten of Wands and this double energy here. So Piscean energy here with the Hangman, King of Swords, Libra, Aquarius, Gemini, the Fool card, and also the Four of Cups, the Death card, and also the Two of Cups here. Your relationships could be changing in a huge way here too. Not just romantically, but you know, also like with friends and family here. Some of you guys could be in this in the process of releasing certain people here, because I feel like you're looking for more here and you're not getting anything out of these individuals that are positive. Does that make sense? Five of Pentacles, the Magician, Gemini, Virgo, Two of Wands, and also the Ten of Pentacles here. Wow. It seems like you guys are finding that inner fire again, where you guys are creating here. You guys are manifesting, because I feel like that double energy and that Ten of Wands was really holding you back. And I do believe it has something to do with you going through the dark night of the soul here, and I feel like you guys are coming out of the dark night of the soul. Okay, I do feel like for the month of September, I do feel like significant changes are happening here. I do believe that new beginnings are happening for you guys. I do feel like you guys are ending certain situations here so that you guys could be in this more prosperous, more happy energy here. Okay, I do feel like you guys are definitely creating this new reality for yourselves here. What else do we have for Virgo? What else do we have for Virgo? Six of Cups. The King of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. I mean, as you sort of like level up, as you raise your vibration here, there could be something that's coming back around from your past here. I mean, if not, this could be an indication that there's new love coming to your life where you have a past life soul tie with this individual. Yeah, I mean, there could be a new relationship that's coming into your life here where you have a strong bond, a strong soul tie with this person here. I mean, this person could be really attracted to you, okay? Could be lusting over you here. This person could be in this energy of seeing, like, envisioning a future with you or making plans for the future here with you, okay? With the Wheel of Fortune here, yeah, things are changing in a positive direction here for you guys, all right? So, Virgo, I hope that this was helpful. I hope that this resonated. If it did, leave a comment down in the comment section below. Like this video, share this video, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I'll speak to you guys in the next one. All right, thanks you guys for tuning in. I'll speak to you guys soon. Bye.